Just wow, good timing. I doubt these wolves are gonna have anything that great on them, so. Oh, we'll look at this one. Wolf claws. Oh, it's an ingredient, sure. Alright. I'm satisfied enough. The hell is that? Oh. Am I gonna get stung? I got a bee. Eat the bee. Restore stamina. Wasn't that tasty either. Another ice claw. 120 seconds. I feel like we're gonna be attacked by, what do you call it? Not the bees, but the guardian of the forest or whatever the hell. Just stand there, grab some bees. They're like, what the hell are you doing? It's good for restoring stamina. How do I get up there? Oh, look at this.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait.
Thanks. Shouldn't be long. I'm always eager to explore.
Can use a break.
Well, you can. Oh, shut up.
Wait.
What? What? Ooh, look at that.
Ah, there you are. Let's push on.
Where's the nest? Oh. A beehive husk and bee honeycomb. Cool. That was cool. I didn't know if that was gonna work, but it did. Skeletone, or lost one, whatever you want to call it. This has a greater range, that's for sure.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait.
You're attacking
break
stuff.
Anyway. Way too easy.
Awesome. Huh? I said awesome. Bone meal. Need that.
Now a good pipe.
Ah, got a chest. Unlocked. Mana potion, potion of woe. Actually, four of them. And a protection potion of protection from fire. Firewall.
never walked back on the road from the
ooh. Spell tome for death spark? And a jewelry box, apprentice lock. Eh. I don't have unlimited lockpicks. Oh, didn't have to move it.
Ugh.
It was at default location. Shadowy copper necklace. Elementalism spells cost 10% less mana to cast. Sweet.
Blazes. Sorry. I know. I can't sing.
I'm not even paying attention to you, guy. I'm collecting bone meal. It's very nutritious.
Still alive? Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time. Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait.
Oh, I guess
a break anyway.
I guess that's not this isn't the way. Let me just look over here. Stop, will ya? No, nothing. Ugh. He wants to go. Ugh. There is stuff over there, but yeah, he wants us to go some way. Oh yeah, this goes around. So this way?
Still alive? Good.
I'm still alive. I just walked a few steps away from you.
Go. We shouldn't waste any more time.
Well, look at that, though. I am eager to explore. Let me just look at something. I fill my sword of flames. I want to see what this is over here. A keeper or a watchtower or something like that.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
Old customs facilities. Interesting. I'm seen by a spider. Venom. And more venom. What's that no that sound? Is that all to this place? Is there somewhere to climb up or something? Oh. Duh. Abandoned customs facilities. Okay. Don't give me that accusing look. Is that a spider? It is. corpse. Damn it. He ran off to fight it from that way? Oh, there's a bunch around here. Kill my wolf, damn you! Ah! So I'm out of mana. Need another wolfie. That's the wrong thing, damn it! I guess they killed him. Oh. I hit the wrong thing. You cannot summon your apparition while in combat. Well, there's apparently there's one more. Oh. I thought you were dead. Dead highwayman. More of these mana potions. Mana regenerates faster. Give me that. My magical symbol. It was guarding it. I hear another thing. Didn't sound that close, though. Another, spirit. Copper moonstone circlet. Nice. 100 gold. Value. Oh, we need to, we need to take... Let's have some potato cabbage soup. No, we really need that much for 60. Well, that's even more. Yeah, I'll have the potato cabbage soup. Bloop. Oh, no, dresser. We can open the drawers. A skull of fireball. Oh, cool. Ah, empty. Never mind. Oh, mana potion. We used quite a bit of those. So we have not gone that way. That's empty. These I checked. My god, what a mess. This guy's got slaughtered by these spiders. Oh. What could be in here? Damn it. Need more lockpicks. Oh! The mother load in here. 12 iron arrows, a mana potion, potion of woe, a poison of woe, potion of the fingersmith, sleight of hand, 7% more effective, candlestick, oh, a bunch of spell tomes, fireball, oh, nice, 20 points of damage, psychosis, Saldrin's touch, transforms the aura of a dull ore vein into pennies. The amount of gained pennies depends on the worth of the ore and your skill value and mentalism. Ooh. Spell ward, I think I have that one. Turn undead. Lost ones up to level 7 flee for 30 seconds. See what I can learn. Fireball. Nice. Death Spark. A projectile of dark power which does 18 entropy damage while damaging the caster at the same time. Hmm. I'm sure... Yeah, I'm not going to be using that yet. I don't need to be damaging myself right now. Life absorption. Panic. Psychosis. Soldier's touch. I have all this. Turn undead. Cool. So I switch to fireball then. It's gonna take a lot more mana. Cost 18 versus 14. This is more of a blast radius, I guess. Ooh, look at this. Frostwind bow. Another mana potion. Old iron arrows. Silent step of the rat catcher. And now I'm overweight. I hear the spirit. Oh, I have those already. Two of them. They're valuable. So what is... has some weight and is not that valuable? I keep this for readings, though. Let's drop these iron gauntlets. Pretty awesome. Those goblets. That goes out. Saving, because got a lot of stuff. So the ghost ran through here, I think. My ghostie. That goes up. Yeah, let's check it out. Okay. Coin purse. Steel dagger of ambush. Sweet. Let me take a look at this bow as well. Increases critical hit chance by 5%. Well, I'll be selling that. Frostwind bow. Okay, damage. The base damage is only 6. But it does 4 points of frost damage to health and stamina. So altogether ends up being 10. It's better. Cool. Ahem. So yeah. Just got a hunting longbow and already gotten rid of it. Hi. How you doing? So this way we have not seen. Right? Was it here? No, we've seen this. Okay, it's down here and to the right that we have not seen. Oh, and ahead. I hear it louder now. Oh, he was tortured here or something. Torturer gauntlets. Glance of the swashbuckler. Okay, I'm overweight again. Let's take a look at these. One-handed attacks do 7% more damage. The armor rating is not as good. Plus, I don't want to be wearing torture gauntlets. Let's get rid of these. I forgot already what I picked up. I could sell this stuff, you know? Pickaxe. I'm just holding on to it in case I need it. Let me drop the longbow. Oh, he doesn't sound that loud, does he? Sounds loud over here, actually. He's over here somewhere. Oh, I hear him. Whoop. Can you let me through? I think he might be in the cell next door. Oh, stop, guy. Ah. Ooh, fireball, nice. It's his body. Burn him up. There you are. Dargis Dalgrin. 4 out of 20 found. Oh. Can I advance further down there? I don't really jump into fire. Let's look around a little bit more first. This is the only cell that's locked. Oh, got a chest in here, that's why. Morning air potion. Yeah, that's it, right? Do I dare jump into the fire? Normally I would not do such a thing, but I can quick save. Oh, I can't go all the way down. Can I? Wait. Oh. Oh, mother. I need some help. I hope I can get back up. I figured that thing would have two spider venoms. Sword. Ooh. School of Fireball. Steel reinforced boots. I can't really carry this crap. Let's see if there's anything else I can drop. Oh, the candlesticks are weight 5? I thought they were 1. I'm gonna drop that. And the bloody skull, the bear pelt. Why do I have a bucket? I drop this leather. That's better. This stuff's just flying all over the place. Take these boots to sell. 3 spider eggs. Like I said, open and get back up. Oh, Fist of the Swashbuckler. I thought I saw something like that. Oh, look. We can go out this way? All apparition. Ciao, guys. Are you kidding me? Go get that. Ah. That goes out. Yeah, they were being kind of annoying. Look at that. I could see outside. Alright, we're going that way then.